Bengals Patriots on EA Sports as we come to you from Foxborough, Massachusetts for today's game.
I don't know which team has the better tight end, but I do know that that could very well be the difference in this game today.
Well, if you made me choose between the two, I'll tell you what. I'll just say you take one. I don't care who you take. I'll take the other one because they're both that good. They can do it all. As I say, you hear me say it every once in a while. They're all in one. That means they can do anything you want.
They tackle them at the 26-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. From the gun, Brady sends it to Dobson. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Brady is going back to the air on this play. Brady, the ball was out. Nice tackle. Great job by the defense forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
Play clock's running down. Delay of game will cost them 5.
The defense comes up with the big play, the hit, and the recovery of the football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job.
They face first down. The Bengals get a first down. Break spree. Touchdown, Cincinnati.
Boy, that is something touchdown to watch, isn't it? A Hail Mary pass that goes for a touchdown. You think, there is no chance this is going to work. But every once in a while, you get lucky. That's what the offensive did. They got lucky, and they get the touchdown.
The Bengals now will tack on the extra point. And the point after is good. He'll take it from the 4. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. First down here. Ridley's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Gets the handle here. Ridley's tackled down.
The offensive lineup includes Julian Edelman, the former quarterback at Kent State.
Julian Edelman is not just a feel-good story. This is a good, solid football player. He can be an outside wide receiver. He can return kicks and punts, and he can play the slot. He can do it all.
The Patriots take it from the 28. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. And here's a look at the defensive line that will try to control the trenches today. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Quick drop back. And they bring down the quarterback, and it's a three and out for the offense.
Really good job by the defensive coordinator. Good time to call that blitz. Catches the offense by surprise, and they just outnumber them, and they get to the quarterback, and they take him down.
Tate now with the return. He'll pick up 7 this time. First down, offense readying for the snap. Offense lines up here. From the gun, Dalton. Going for the home run. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
Number 14, the basketball pitch.
First down here after the completion. Dalton set in the pistol. First down and 10. They'll go ground out to the right. He steps out.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Breaks the tackle, and he's forced to the ground.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
Brought down by Mayo. Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense. I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
The offense is back on the field here with 4th and 3 to go. Offense lines up here. Dalton's back in shotgun formation. Secures it with 2 hands. And that gains a few.
The Bengals go for it on 4th down, and they do not get it done.
We have a review coming from the booth.
So this is just a matter of, did any portion of the ball break the plane as this play is being reviewed and challenged? Will it be a touchdown or not?
Yep, just remember, all it takes, you said the word, any portion, just the tip of that football, whatever it is, that's all you need. We'll find out if that happened.
The offense pinned back in an awful position. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Brady, handoff. And it picks up about three.
Pretty typical play right here. When you're backed up against your own end zone, you run the football inside, and it just gets a short gain.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Tom Brady under center. Just a quick drop back. Looking across the middle, under pressure, and incomplete.
On defense, when you're a defensive back, it's so much about timing. That time, he times it perfect, and he jumps up and knocks the ball down.
After the incomplete pass, it's third down.
The Patriots call a timeout, and we'll step aside and be back in just a moment.
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Wide receivers are bunched up. Looking underneath that time.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job and effort.
Tate's got it on the return. Shakes off the tackle. Gains 18. Great starting field position for the offense. Offense lines up here.
The Bengals will take the snap from the 40. Andy Dalton gets it out to A.J. Green.
Another name for the fly route, the go route. It's a streak. And that means they want you to be a blue streak, run as fast as you can, get by that defense, and make a big play.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here.
Dalton's got it in the gun. Finds A.J. Green.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
From the 4. The defense gets the sack.
Well, when you see the defense is going to blitz and you can't pick it up, as a quarterback, you've got to change the pass protection. Remember, protect yourself at all times. He didn't do it, so he goes down.
Takes a receiver in the slot.
It's been all about the defenses today as we welcome you back to the action. Should be what we call a gimme. And he puts it through for three.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick. But still, a letdown for the offense.
He's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle's made right around the 32-yard line. The Patriots offense ready now to see what it can do. The running back goes in motion. Toss play. Fights through that hit. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down following the run. Tom Brady under center.
By 20.
Play clock's running down. Still got it after the play action. The defense gets a sack.
Well, it's all about timing. I got to tell you something. The safety did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Nickel formation here for the defense. They'll go shotgun here. And he's intercepted. That'll stop the play right there.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down coming up. Dalton will take it from the gun. Throws the pass. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Dalton from the shotgun. It's Gresham. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. It's good coverage initially, but the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers are going to get open.
First and 10. Dalton delivers it to Bernard.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the first snap after the big play. Andy Dalton in the shotgun. Touchdown, Bengals.
If you go to an NFL touchdown practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. That's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib, coughed up the football. He's brought down.
Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. The fumble by the kick return team, and look out. The football goes out there. They make the recovery. Well, good job by them.
The Patriots take it from the 43. Brings it into his body.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down, about 3.5 minutes to go here in the second quarter. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Brady from the gun. And there's Dobson. Dobson is tackled down.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
After that last reception, they are still 8 yards away from a first. Third and 8 coming up. Snap back to Brady from the gun. They're going to get him here for a sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Going for it on fourth down. We're getting close to the 2-minute warning. Time for one more play. The Patriots take it from the 38. Brady throws it into the big mitts of Rob Gronkowski. Halftime, 2 minutes away. First down here after the completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play. And he's taken down.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety getting the sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
20, easy. The Patriots have it at the 44. Brady sends it to Dobson. It's third down coming up. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. The Bengals call a timeout and are left now with only one. Now looking at third down.
Hey, Alabama.
Brady is in the shotgun. Catch made. He's brought to a halt. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
After running it, it's second down. Vereen lined up in the backfield. Brady is going to take it from the gun, and he's thrown to the ground.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
That is play number 10 on this drive. The long drive continues. Brady from the gun, throwing now to his left. Man, intercepted. He's got a wide open alley. Good piece of tackling. The first half is complete. Larry Ridley is ready to take things over back in our studios. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Tate
will test the coverage. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Bengals bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. It's Bernard in the backfield. First down at the 24. The give outside to the left.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8.
Dalton will be taking the snap out of the pistol. They'll run it here to the right side. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
That's an awesome job by the offense picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock. And that is an art, and this team is good at it.
The Bengals will take the snap from the 35.
Wants to go deep.
Very nearly intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Dalton's setting up now in the pistol. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Second and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And now he'll dip out of bounds.
What a run by Bernard, picking up big yards. He shows everything on that play, didn't he? Being shifty and fast, what a run.
First down here after the run. Green's lined up in the slot. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Handoff goes to the left, charging ahead.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. The Bengals will take the snap from the 25. Back to the ground now on first down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
No time to waste. They hurry to the line. The Bengals snap it up at the 26. He's going to get another carry. Left side. Mayo's going to make the tackle.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Third down on the way. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The quarterback unable to get the playoff in time, and that'll be a 5-yard penalty for delay of game. A lot to overcome here, especially that penalty, and it's third down. Catch made. That's a pickup of 14.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
First and goal. Got the completion.
Touchdown.
A Hail Mary pass. I threw a lot of them in my career. I did not hit one. And here today, how about that? They throw the Hail Mary pass. It's completed. Terrific job by the quarterback and the receivers.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. They're setting up the return. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield. He'll throw it over the middle. Almost intercepted that time.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Second down and 10. Terrence Newman with the pick. It's wide open. Touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals.
Well, I really have no complaints. Sometimes you're going to throw interceptions, but my complaint is the offensive players. Nobody hustling, nobody there to make the tackle, and they return it all the way for a touchdown.
The Bengals for the point after. Makes the PAT. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Runs up to grab it at the 4. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. It's first down as they head to the line. And Amendola's lined up now as a slot receiver. Snap back to Brady from the gun. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk-reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
Brady is in the shotgun. Sacked again. He's been under fire all game.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Brady's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. The defense comes out in the nickel. Brady's standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. They'll turn it over on downs. The Patriots go for it on fourth down, and it backfires.
You must look at where you are on the field. You make a decision like this, you have to have a play that you know is going to work. Well, it backfires, and you turn over the football in terrible field position.
The Bengals getting set now for their next series. First and goal from the 9. It's Mayo in on the tackle.
Well, when you got a big lead and you're down near the opposing team's goal line, what do? Well, you know what? You line up, you run the football, and just dare the defense. Can you stop us this time, even though you know we're going to run it? When you get third and goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Hey!
coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Third and goal at the four.
The margin is increased with another touchdown.
It is so disappointing when you're down near the goal line and you don't score. Well, the offense doesn't have to go that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Lined up now in kickoff formation.
Steps up and fields it at the two. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Patriots. Now we'll start this drive at the 27. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Brady's gonna keep it.
Brady connects with Gronkowski.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Mike 20, what do we get?
Brady, play action,
breaks out of that one. The defense gets the sack.
Really good job by the defensive coordinator. Good time to call that blitz. Catches the offense by surprise, and they just outnumber them, and they get to the quarterback, and they take him down.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
The Patriots have it at the 34. Edelman.
Reggie Nelson makes the tackle.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corner.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
The defense gets a sack. The defense a little jumpy right there.
Well, that's the quarterback's fault. My gosh. The safety, that's who he is supposed to look at all times when he's under center and when he drops back. He takes his eyes off of him, and what happens? Well, he gets sacked.
Nickel formation here for the defense.
Keeps it here. He was looking short, but the pass ball's incomplete.
Number 12, can't complete the pass. Second down.
Second down coming up.
What a beating this has been as he comes to the line hoping to avoid being sacked for a ninth time today.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
Third down.
The Bengals defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. The Patriots now move the chains.
All you can do is your job, and that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Back to the air here on first down. Picks up the first down.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Brady, play action. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
Vereen lined up in the backfield. The Patriots take it from the 23. Dobson can't bring it in. That'll probably go as a drop.
Dobson's not able to come up with the catch. And a lot of times when you see a receiver drop a pass, they take their eyes off it. That's one thing. Or
They're just trying to get it in their hands too quick. Why? Because they're trying to make some yards after the catch. That was the problem that time.
The Patriots take it from the 23. That's an interception. He stacked up at that point.